A new pet palette command available only for the Morph elements is the box stretch command. With the Morph element selected, click any of its nodes, edges, or faces, and activate the box stretch command of the pet palette. A transparent stretch box is displayed. This box is basically the 3D bounding box of the selected Morph element. Naturally, if your Morph element is box-shaped, then the stretch box will be the same as the Morph body, and it will not be distinguishable. With the stretch box displayed, you can now click on any corner, edge, or surface of the stretch box and stretch it. The stretch operation can be 3, 2, or 1 directional, as detailed in the following clips. After a stretch box operation, the shape of the stretch box is updated, plus the shape of the Morph element is updated as derived from the new shape of the stretch box. The original shape of the Morph element is also shown. You can perform as many box stretch operations as needed. When you are satisfied with the result, click anywhere outside the stretch box to accept the changes you've made. At this point, the stretch box and the original shape of the Morph element disappear, and the Morph element is displayed in its modified form. Alternately, you can right-click and select the OK command in the appearing context menu to accept the result of the stretch box. If you stretch a planar Morph element with only 2 dimensions, the stretch box will become a stretch rectangle. It will work the same way, but only in the plane of the Morph element. Please also watch the next several clips, as these will detail the various ways you can use the box stretch feature.